Karl Heymanns Verlag GmbH is a legal, specialized publishing house with its seat in Cologne, Germany. In 1846, Heymann was awarded the title of Counselor of Commerce, German, Kommerzienrat, by the Prussian king. The publishing house then began publishing collections of decisions of the Prussian High Court. In 1950, the publishing house established a head office in Detmold first, in Cologne then. The collections of decisions of federal high courts, e.g., BGHZ, BGHST, became a focal point of the publishing house's activities. In 2004, Andreas Gallus took over the control of the company after the death of his uncle Bertram Gallus. In 2006, the publishing house was sold to Dutch media group Wolters Kluwer and was converted into a GmbH. Ulrich Herrmann and Christoph Nauer were then appointed as managers of the firm.